Hi everyone, it's Beeline and I'm here to review the As I Am Curl Defining Cream. This is day two hair, and what I did last night was I wet it all over. I took random chunks of hair and I applied extra virgin olive oil and I just put plaits all over. So this is actually a plait out. Okay, I'm going to come in so that you can see the details. Okay, front, okay, if I can, I'll take some pictures and attach it to the end of this video. Now for my honest opinion, I really, really, really like this product. I am so much more happy with this than I was with that twist out that I did with the Kinky Curly or even with the Royal Crown Greet. This was amazing. This is amazing. It's second day hair. It's bigger than it was yesterday. It even looks better than it did yesterday. One thing that I do notice is there's movement. It's not stiff and crunchy. There is so much definition in this hair. When they say curl defining cream, they mean curl defining cream. I did the plaits instead of twists, hoping that I would have some elongation as well as more definition, and that's exactly what I got. So I'm happy with that. I'm so pleased. I'm excited. I'm like, okay, finally. So before I go, I just want to say that I don't think I could use this without an oil underneath. I'm going to definitely have to always put either castor or olive oil underneath because of the cream. This is my results with olive oil. What if I had only put the cream on my hair? I don't think I would have gotten this much shine and body. So that's just my hair. If you have my type hair, that might go for you as well. My suggestion is, you know, to try it out with it and then try it without it and see, you know, what you get. But I have type 4 hair that is tightly coiled. It always kinks up, so I need as much moisture as I can get. Alright, so there's my honest review of the As I Am Curl Defining Cream on second day hair, and this is a flat out. Alright. Two thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and until the next time, have a beautiful day.